irreparable. And irredeemable. Irredeemable means that you can't change. And we were every phobia and every ism that you can think of. And I'm not going to go through the list. You know what they are. We are deplorable. We are irredeemable. Really. She's talking about every American person that has worked in this country, that has built a business in this country, and is not on any kind of assistance. The ones that are on assistance, she just assumes will say yes because they're afraid they're going to lose it. Well, that's not going to happen anyway, and they always play that card. And then she also is trying to run on the fact that she's the first woman to ever be in office as president. Well, that's not true. She's not the first one to run. There was one at the time of the woman's suffrage. I don't remember her name. You can go back and check it out. But there was a woman. She was running in her in a special party. It was not Republican or Democrat. It was a special one that the women's suffrage created because they were working on getting the vote. Now, here's another thing you got to remember. Hillary wants to raise your taxes about double what they are today. Donald Trump wants to lower them and simplify them to three brackets. Now, you can go to his website, you can get the details. This isn't about that. But let's talk about that. Hillary Clinton consistently talks down to everyone in the world, in all of our segments of the population of the United States. So let's think about what that means. It means, who are you truly representing, Hillary? Are you representing those of us that are supposedly deplorable and irreplaceable or irredeemable? Really? And you seriously want us to have a big tax when we can hardly pay the taxes we have today? And she wants you to look back at what Trump said. But I have found many videos that are consistently saying exactly the same thing he's saying now. He has not flip-flopped. He has not changed his mind. Now, he does say that he'll listen to all sides. And isn't that what we want? Hillary Clinton doesn't. Hillary Clinton says she will just do what she wants to do. Now, let's be clear about something. There is a particular agreement right now called TPP, which is very, very serious. And right now, they're trying to fast track it through, and it will be irreversible. You want to talk about irreversible? That is irreversible. Trump is going to completely pull out of it and refuse to sign it. We need to be seriously thinking about what is going on. I saw a video just recently, and Mike Dice does this all the time. Go look up Mike Dice. He likes to do man on the street videos, and some of them are downright scary. One of them he did was Donald Trump Jr. kills dinosaurs. Well, we do know the dinosaurs don't live anymore, don't we? Or are you still believing that Jurassic Park is the truth? Let's get real, people. If you don't get educated, you won't know what's going on. And if you don't know what's going on, you're gonna get duped. Pay attention. Go look at real facts on the real websites, especially Donald J. Trump's website. You can find it from his page, which is also Donald J. Trump. And if you do that and you do the research like I have, you're gonna see that it is worth it to vote for Donald J. Trump for this presidential election. And it's not worth it to vote for a liar and a cheat. Sorry, got a tickle. Anyway, think about what it is. Now, did you think that that little fainting spell in 9/11 was just pneumonia? No, it was another lie. So let's tell the truth. Hillary Clinton does not know how to tell the truth. Let's get on the real wagon, or shall we say, train, Trump train. That's the only way I'm going to go. There is no other way if we truly want our country back, and I do. I think we have crazy people running our country, and Hillary Clinton will be the craziest one of all. If you want to get on my newsletter, that's at marketingnewswithlinda.com. I'll put that in my description, and you have a most awesome day.